Hello guys, Igor here doing one more AppSumo review. Today analyzing Daftpage. It's a landing page builder with a Notion integration in a way that you can export your Notion page to Daftpage and create a whole landing page based on your Notion page. Yes, and with a custom domain as a lifetime deal. This is crazy. Daftpage, it's a new marketplace deal on AppSumo. I even don't know why they're not selected, because the tool is pretty different and has an integration that everybody loves and are waiting for, that is having the possibility to export your Notion page to a whole landing page with custom domain and everything working like on Notion. It's really cool. So with Daftpage, you can build fun and effective landing page in minutes based on blocks, and I'm gonna show you. And you get everything with the skill to turn any Notion page into a website. That deal, you pay one time $69, and you get unlimited websites, unlimited blog posts, unlimited custom domains, the custom integrations, and HTTPS, the SSL, and with no branding. So you get everything on Daftpage, their best deal now for only $69, one-time payment. It's a lifetime deal. And now I'm gonna guide you through Daftpage since the beginning. So when you just log in for the first time, you're gonna get that page selecting and telling you what's your site's name. You know, just give your site name. You can change later on, and you have a limited website, so you can create as many websites you want. And then you select your primary color of your website. For instance, I'm gonna select that one. And then your typography. It can be playful, hacker, elegant, modern, neutral, or serious. I'm gonna select elegant. And then you go directly to your page. Before I show you, I'm gonna show the dashboard. You click here. And then you can see here, when you want to create a new site, just click on that button and you will go through the process to give your site name and the primary color. That you can change later. So you can just click here on your site, as you're seeing here. And you can change your site name. So here you can disable Daftpage if you have the premium plan, like that. Just turn it on and you can add your custom domain. Okay, so you know, with the DNS, same process, CNAME, etc. Here you can also add custom code, a JavaScript code that will be injected on all your site's page. Also have the ability to add a favicon to your site. And if you want to duplicate your site, you can do that clicking on that button. You have a button here to unpublish your site if it's published, and also to delete the site here. Okay, so there are the settings. And here on the premium plan, you can see that I already bought the lifetime deal. And here's the email. You can change the email, so just select the email that you want. At least if you don't ask support, you can't change the email by yourself. So let's go to the website. Okay, it's a hero image. You just start with a hero image, and you can see here that if you want to change the image here on the right, just click on that button, and you can add drag and drop new files, or you can use their library. They have GIF, Sully with the illustrations. I'm gonna select one so you can see it. See it here? The new illustration just changed the hero image on your website. So it's pretty easy. You can click here and also use icon and font awesome as integrations. Those are the libraries that they have. Just added a new GIF here on my hero page. Pretty simple to create a new website and beautiful websites. This is an amazing deal. Everybody knows I like Billie Eilish, so I added Billie Eilish here. And on a click of a button, you can change the title of your website. Here is my new title, the hero image, your heading, and your description. Sumo is great. And here you can change the call to action, pretty simple. You can change all the label, Sumo, and just add, you can drag to a URL, to a link block, or to a link page inside your new website. Okay, here I'm going to redirect to AppSumo. And also add more features on your hero image like that. Okay, and also you can change to night mode and light. And look how beautiful those landing pages look like. It's a way to just, you know, make things that your competitors are not doing. Pretty beautiful to design here inside. You can change also the color type of your background as well, like that, and just draw. So here is the hero section. You have some options here on the left, but everything is simple. Here you go to settings. We already saw the settings. Here you can change the styles. Remember the primary color that they are adding here on the call to action. You can just change. And also you can change the button size here. You can make it bigger or even small. And you can add like that and not a square or like that. Okay, I like here like that. Clicking here, you can even draw and design drawing. It's pretty awesome. Look how we made something different here, stylish. Just drawing. There's a lot of flexibility here. And here you can drop the things we saw. You can drop the icons, you can drop the illustrations, okay? And also any personal asset that you add here, you can just drag and drop here and you can add your assets here on your personal library. You just drop on the page. And how you build your landing page and the pages inside, etc. Okay, you just click here to add a block. And then you can see that we have different kind of blocks, okay? Let's start here on the navbar. Here, navbar here on up. And then I just create another one here. Let's delete. We don't want one here. Maybe in the end to add another navbar, but not here. Here's a hero image. We already saw it here. We already worked with the hero image. Here's the feature image. So then you can add things here and add an image here. And you create, you know, other block here. I'm going to delete it. Now I'm going to show you the testimonials block like that. You see that everybody, you know, remembers Notion while you are adding the things here. So the testimonials, just double click to change it. Click here on that edit block and then you can change the color as the others. Now go blank. Totally white. Yes. And then you can change the text here. My testimonials. And clicking here, you can add testimonials like that. And you can just change it, changing the rate, just changing the value. I change the comment, the reviewer name, and the URL of the Twitter. Here is a link to their Twitter URL. And you can change it as well. So that's the testimonial block. And I'm going to show you now FAQ block. Pretty simple to create an FAQ. Here, always when you create a block, just click on edit. And you can edit the block, changing the background, change to night mode as well, and changing the text, the title, and also here where you create the question and you answer. Create the text. Why AppSumo is so great? Because it's cool. You changed the text. So really easy to create an FAQ. Now we're gonna go to another block, the pricing block. So you can sell things here. How cool is that? You can sell things here. Changing the pricing, and change the name of what you're selling, the price, the tag, what's awesome, geo, the CTA, and your CTA, you can redirect to a linking page, a linking block, or an URL, same thing. And also you can change the features here, just, you know, pretty simple. Click on edit, and then change on the left. Here again, let's say we want now to create a CTA, pretty simple. Here again, edit, and you can change background, text, the description, and your call to action with those same three possibilities. Linky page, linking block, and URL. Linking block, you are linked to another block, for instance, hero section. And the linky page, you're going to link to another page. But by now, we only created a home. Clicking here, you can add a status page. Pretty simple. Here on the left, simple stats and description, stats, blah, blah, blah. And you can change everything here. So it's stats page. You can add a custom code. And here you can, on the custom code, add any iframe that you would like to add. I'm going to go to Elf site a previous AppSumo module, and I'm gonna add a custom code here so you can see it. I didn't manage to add elf site because I needed to go online, but I added the affiliatable here, but it does not show up like a little bit broken. But that's the CTA. Of course, you need to test the one that will look like better using the tool, the custom code. And here is the tweet grid block. Being in the Twitter block, you need to add the tweet ID to add the Twitter on the block. I researched on the internet, I'm gonna add here as a title, that the Twitter ID is that part here. That's what I found on the internet. But when I do that here, for instance, here that the template did this as well, the tweet does not show up. I don't know, like it's a bug by now on the platform or is something that I missed, but it's kind of that. You just need to add the ID on each Twitter and the Twitters will show up here. Same thing on Instagram. To add the Instagram grid here, you need to add the post ID. Post ID is the last part of your post URL. So that part, this is your ID. Here's the blog editor. So this is the same editor used for writing blog articles. We are going to go through this later on. We have also features grid like that. You can add it the same way. Remember, you won't need to select that block and change the features here. You can even change the icon on the style. Just click here and they will change the icon automatically. Remember that if you want to change the style, just go here on style and change the color. And this will change all your CTAs and also your blocks. On style, you can just copy the color of your brand and it will change it like your brand. Kind of nice. Then the showcase feature, again, click here on editor, and then you can change the items using your own image or their library. So I just changed the GIF, okay? Then you can showcase your products here. Also, you have the footer, show you the whiteboard first. Then you have everything blank here. You can change the age of the board style and the color as well, black or white. And then you can use here, for instance, to draw. You can draw on that space, you know, do what you want. Or just add things here, drop things, and drop the GIF here, as I did. And now what you're waiting for, the Notion feature. I'm gonna show you how it works. I'm gonna delete the hero image here and also the draw. Okay, and as you can see here, we can add Notion page. That's the main feature of Daftpage. And how it works, you just click on the edit button. It's really, really easy to do. And you can see here that they ask you to add your Notion public page URL and go to your Notion website. And then here I have one of my pages. Just click here on the right and here on share, not on the right, on share. And then share to web. Now you have a public page, okay? You can even allow editing or commenting, adding search engine indexing or not, but here you have a public page now. And after you get the link of your public page, go back to Daft. Here, again, I'm here. Just add your Notion page here. Can you see it? Now you have your Notion page as a new website. You can disable the header, disable the icon, and even disable the title. That are the options that you have. And then you can just publish the website clicking here. You publish your website. And also on that button here, you can create page. You can see that now that I have a home. Then just click on that button and it will create a new page. So we can just link from home to that new page in the link page. Do you remember? I did it sometime. I have showed that link. And here to open your website. Now I want to show you the blog feature. And click here to create a blog. And then your blog will be accessible through your page.blog. And if your blog has no published article, users will be redirected to your landing page. Okay, so here you click to start writing and just title, hello, Sumo, hello. And here you can write your blog post. As feature, you can add this, you can also change H1, H2, H3, H4, adding links, quotes. Also, you can add image also using the library or your own image. And after you write your blog post, you click on publish. See here, that is the blog and the first post. Okay, so you can just link your blog from your home and it's done. here's the Notion as a landing page. You can click here. It imported everything inside Daft. Okay, so it's a Notion on the web with your custom domain, everything. So that's Daftpage. This is awesome. I think that deal will be much more expensive in the future, so get it. It has some bugs, but they are minor bugs. We can see that it's a deal that will be, that has the potential to be a great tool and establish it. It's an awesome idea to just get Notion on the web with unlimited custom domains, unlimited page. You're going to get unlimited everything with that deal. It's pretty generous. So go get it. Thank you so much. I added the link in the description. Take a look. It's only $69. Bye-bye. Thank you.